This is your jewelry. Go ahead and mix, match, cut, loop, and string with the spice of your heart's content. Whatever your style, people are sure to notice a piece you lovingly created by yourself. And what a joy to say, I made it myself. Good news, everyone could be a creator. Don't forget this old quote, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. The first step of making wire jewelry is to know the tools. Three main tools you need: chain nose plier, round nose plier, and wire cutter. Chain nose plier have a tapered tip. The pincers are round on the outside but flat. Usually we use this for opening jump rings and crimping bead tips. Round nose pliers are also tapered and the tips are fully rounded. Use them for wrapping, shaping, and making loops out of wire. And the cutter simply is used for cutting the wire.